Let's see how we can make this video using Fusion. Switch to animation and select the components and press M on the keyboard to move them. Repeat the same for all the components. Even you can provide the distance in the input. Make sure the components are out of the screen. And each time you just have to adjust your arrowhead in the timeline. And now record the view, turn it about 90 degrees and expand that view fully. Copy your existing storyboard, paste it, and now reverse it, publish, and boom.